Driving down a busy street, I saw a kitten was in danger, need to find a home for her. Coaxed the kitten to the car, this led me to a group who told me of the horrors we inflict on animals. Factory farms, fur farms, laboratory animals, my heart grieved all the suffering, my empathy was awakened, I became a
practice peace and non-violence.